guess who's back? Back, back again, again. Helen's back, back. Tell a friend, friend. Helen's back, Helen's back, Helen's back, Helen's back, Helen's back, Helen's back, Helen's back. Young New Zealanders wouldn't know, of course, that I used to do a bit of breakdancing. Passes me my butter bullets. There you go, look at this. Wait a minute. They say I'm a monster, but nobody wants to vote National no more. They want Labour, a real leader. So if you want Helen, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of woman mixed up with some rock wheeler. Whoa. Some pitbull to pull your votes quicker than taking tax off cigarettes and hard liquor. Pick a minister you'd prefer to make the calls. Not sure of my sex, but I know I got balls. Hey. You've been watching so many of the leaders debating over whether I should have signed my name to the painting. I know that you've got a job, Mr. Campbell, but you're starting to say things I can't handle. So that little C won't let me be talking about corn that's not GE-free. He tried to shut me down on TV3, but at least my head don't look like a trophy. So come on and vote, it's red all the way, or I'll cry like I did on White Tangy Day. Tick two boxes, and don't be silly. Hey, check out the polls, up yours, Billy! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody, just vote for me. Cause who else is gonna run the country? Cause it feels so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody, just vote for me. Cause who else is gonna run the country? Cause it feels so empty without me. Bill English, he can't seem to distinguish that his career has been extinguished. Well, Bill, just let me tell you one thing. You'd have fought for your life if I'd been in the ring. No tolerance for Preble, admit defeat. You act as bad as Shortland Street. And Winston, Taurong is too old, let go. No one's alive there, didn't you know? It's a disaster, such a catastrophe for you to see so much of my face with airbrushing. Well, I'll win, no. Form a coalition with Jermantaton, you know I'm gonna be the queen bee in the beehive, surrounded by drones struggling to survive. What, the Greens, you say? Yeah, that's a good joke. Just watch the whole country go up in smoke. Testing, Mr. Speaker, please. Feel the tension when I mention MMP, but no matter how many politicians you see, it'd feel so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody, just vote for me. Cause who else is gonna run the country? Cause it feels so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody, just vote for me. Cause who else is gonna run the country? Cause it feels so empty without me.
There you go, Nando. Shove that in your pipe and smoke it. I bet you didn't know I could sing, did you, Jeanette? Yeah, it was at high school I was in the choir. Wouldn't think I was a soprano, would you? Yeah? Well, believe it.
When Australia tries to endanger us, raise them, y'all. Don't let nothing faze them, y'all. When you see them play the game this weekend, y'all, be watching your fake, the All Blacks. Right out of the depth of your imagination, All Blacks are great. Black suits, the black shorts, the black boots, All Blacks with the black attitude. New coach John Mitchell, he's stunning, man. New two, pitch hot and 15, man. Don't you understand? What, you thought they won't be strong again? Leave us hanging without bringing us the cup again? Scrumming down with South African scum again? Mind your manners, cause the All Blacks are coming in. Nod your head!
The Blacks are,
let me see you nod your head! Like this! Let me see you nod your head! Like this! Let me see you nod your head! Rock your head! Come on!
Nod your head!
Let me see you nod your head! Like this! Let me see you nod your head! Like this!
Ball spits out to Major. The run from outside, but Major slides through. The little kick and chase from Alan Major. He dives. The try.
Nice. Just a meter out from the goal line. They'll go right to their back line this time. But Merton's again under pressure. Throws a big high ball across to Cullen. And this try is scored. Now it comes out to a Major. Big ball to Harding. Harding on test debut towards the goal line. Just a meter short, the pick and drive. And the try is New Zealand's.
Maxwell.
Now it flies out on the outside to Gibson to Lomu. Lomu with an open space in front of him. Shrugs off one. In comes Little. Puts the ball inside. Christian Cullen.
Just come on. Nod your head. Let me see it. Like this. Let me see it.
erase the foes. Maxwell, Thorne and Jack, that's it, case closed. You're above the laws, Aussies can't touch y'all. Highly ran backs like Mertens, y'all. So disregard what you saw last year. Pick that phone up now, your Aussie friends are calling. Tell them Wallabies and those Boks are falling. Just open your eyes, brother, look right here, thank you. Mission completed, this weekend we mean it. You know the All Blacks got the mana and won't be defeated. We are the world champs and don't act like you don't remember. But by pretenders, the ABs are the only contenders. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the man in black is back to protect the rugby world. So everybody fear, the elite is here and the weekend's near. So yeah,
come on,
nod your head.
The Blacks are
come on, nod your head like this. Let me see you nod your head like this. Let me see you nod your head. Come on,
nod your head.
Woo!
The Blacks are coming.
Nod your head.
The All Blacks are coming.
Nod your head.
Yeah. The Blacks are coming.
Nod your head.
Kate Hawksby's quite a hottie. She gets me up first thing each day. But when she's staring at the camera, her eyes are looking different ways. Now April reads like she's in preschool. Her reading's off the mark. And Bernadine only dates All Blacks. Been scored on more than Eden Park.
Two men and a woman coming deep in a powerful mask-exposed strip pornography touching a woman's golden jubilee clock.
Carol Hirschfeld is a beauty, always a smile upon her face. But the only reason she's so happy is John's just found her favorite place.
Oh, John!
It's a favorite place!
I'd rather do Judy Bailey.
With Cy and Ellie, menage a trois with Mary Lambie.
I'd rather do Judy Bailey. She's what a woman's supposed to be. Oh, Judy, won't you do it with me?
Time and some
That's it from us. Have a great weekend. Good night.
Y'all shot. Y'all shot. Shot. This is P Mungi. Stables label volume 3. Shot brother for getting me on your album. Shot. Which side? East side, east side. Upside down, Duncan Brown. Shot. Shot. Y'all Clint Brown. You a clown. Shot. Using buses and trains to get round town. Should have spent more money on your phone. Then you could have caught a taxi home. You're next on the list for a P-Mungi fist. Shot. This is P-Mungi. Shot. And P-Money. Shot. You ain't funny. Yo. You make about as much money as John Bridges. So there's no pork bones in your fridges. So you're next on the list for a P-Mungi fist. Shot. Shot. Yo, Winston. You think you're tough like the Incredible Hulk, but you from hard water where they drink that breast milk. So you're next on the list for a P-Mungi fist. Shot. You're Matthew Ridge. You should live under a bridge. Shot. Your wife ran away cause Adam's a better lay. You think you're the shit on that full TV show, but I laugh at you cause you make no dough. Shot. You're next on the list for a P-Mungi fist. Shot. Shot stables, label volume 3. Shot. Driving around a hood in my 80 Kingswood. Shot. Shot. Used to be in a mob, ain't got a job. This is P-Mungi. Living on pork bones and lying red. People tell me I'm not right in the head. So you all on the list for a P-Mungi fist. Shot, shot. Yo, this is P-Mungi forever. Yeah, I'll be here like Maori TV. Mike Hosking, you're on the list, bro. Hamish McKay, brother, you on the list too. Hold it down, Aki, you all on the list. Yeah, Grant Walker, you're definitely on the list, bro. And Marcus Lashwell. Shot, you're always pissed all the time, but you're still on the list. Shot, shot.
Whatever. This cheeky babe, Leary, rakes me, and she tries to get in my car and mess up with my sounds with cheeky shit music, and I'm like, yeah, whatever. Okay, so I'm sitting at the traffic lights with my neons on, and this copper comes up to me and says, hey, young man, switch that right off. And I'm like, yeah, whatever, cause this is my Subaru, don't touch the lever. Cause this is my Subaru, don't touch it ever. Cause this is my Subaru, leave it alone, fella. And then another copper comes up and says, your car too loud. I say, yeah, right, whatever. Then another copper comes up and says, you can't have sub in your... I'm like, fuck off! This other copper comes up and he said to me, I take a car off you. I said, fuck you, daddy got lots of money, buy me another car, whatever. Cause this is my Subaru, don't touch the lever. Cause this is my Subaru, don't touch it ever. Cause this is my Subaru, leave it alone, fella.
Coutts, jump the ship now, he is awake. Well, the Swiss bought your ass and now you're in with Brad Butterworth and that cheesy grin. Got a feeling you're a traitor and it makes us feel quite sick. Coutsy, you were our hero, lad. Now you're out to screw us and that's really bad. Man, we're gonna puke if you take our cup.
Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker.
Well, Coutts, Coutts, we're in the mood to fight. You weren't loyal, and that ain't right. Hope the boils on your bum come back and hurt. Coots, Coots beat Oracle, touche, and old Prada, well, haha, ole. And we don't care about Dennis, cause he's a nasty bastard too.
Coots, Coots, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coots, Coots, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coots, Coots, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker. Coutts, Coutts, jump the ship now, he is a wanker.
Ladies, this is your captain speaking. You can call me Captain Garuba. Alongside me is my good drinking buddy Brian. And you can call him anytime you like. But look, feel free to sit back, relax, and enjoy the in-flight refreshments that is fucking weird. Well, I'm in a drunken coma, lying naked on the sofa. The plane's waiting, I'm in the bar. Woohoo! Go on, get some piss in your prime. And yes, it's rum I'm drinking. And my head is spinning. Soon I've got to fly to tomorrow. And if it all falls into place, I'll have a stewardess on my face. The truck got there as well. Kama Sutra in the stairwell. Cabin crew in the crack rocks. Mechanics sing dance in socks. And I'm lying in my OP, intoxicated on the company gin and tonic. Blurry Monday afternoon. Hope I don't have to fly too far in a drunken coma. Well, I'm in a drunken coma, flying over Takarawa. Look in the cockpit and you'll see a sniffing glow. And the co-pilot's hog tied, trying not to get cross-eyed. Stewardess, bring us another break. Thank you. Yeah! Now I'm squatting on the can. We'll dump it on Southland. My tits spread on your lawn. This is how I lost my job. Cabin crew dealing crack rocks. Our mechanics sing dancing socks. And I'm lying in my OP, intoxicated on the company gin and tonic. Blurry Monday afternoon. Hope I don't have to fly too far in a drunken Coca-Cola. In a drunken Coca-Cola. In a drunken Coca-Cola. Hey, Willick the control tower. You're good say. Hey, wake up, Brian. Yeah, you're dribbling a load of the bloody controls again. Oh, f**k me, you dumb thing out of f**king flaps. F**king flaps.
In the back, got my brothers in the front, and we're cruising down Finnan Street in the hot, hot sun. We pull into the KFC, going to get our food. Pile out of the Holden fast, cause we're feeling the need. 5 minutes later, pigging out, fill up to my eyes. go back to the parking lot and ow, some bugger stole my car. Stole my car, stole my car. Now bro, I was real pissed off, no one knew just how I feel. So we went looking for the wanker who had stolen my cool wheels. We went into the cop shop, talked to the police, said, ow, Mr. Copper, bro, some bastard stole my car. Stole my car, stole my car. Now, Mr. Policeman,
Mr. Policeman,
we were in KFC, man.
In KFC, man.
And the next time I looked around, the next time I looked around,
the next time I looked around,
the next time I looked around, someone had thiefed off with it. Jumped into the cop car, went for a cruise around. Now keep your fellas' eyes peeled for an HQ holding colored brown. Then, just then we saw it, it was parked outside the pub. Ow, Mr. Copper, ow, there it is, bro, that's the one. So we went into the pub and we made some inquiries. Saw a fella at the bar with my bloody car keys. Now said to the copper fella, there he is. Now smacked him in the head and said, I'll read him his rights, bro, cause he stole my car. Stole my car, stole my car. Ow, bullet,
ow, bullet.
Ow, you shouldn't have done it.
You shouldn't have done it.
Cause now you are going to jail.
Going to jail.
Yes, now you are going to jail.
That's right, you're going to jail.
Yes, now you are going to jail. And it serves your dumbass right, bro. True. Yes, it serves your ass right.
Thanks for grabbing your copy of Volume 3. Some, most all proceeds are going to charity, and give it a rub, New Zealand.